النهارده ان شاء الله هنتكلم عن common GIT symptoms. The first of these symptoms is dysphagia. Dysphagia is a Greek word. Phagia means to eat, and this means with difficulty. So it is difficulty during eating. So dysphagia is difficulty in swallowing or bolus arrest. Dysphagia ممكن تكون من البداية for liquids, and the most probable cause is motor or motility disorder. وممكن تكون for solids from the start. ودي in the most common cause is organic lesion or mechanical obstruction. There are two types or two syndromes of dysphagia: oropharyngeal dysphagia and esophageal dysphagia. Oropharyngeal dysphagia produced by abnormalities in the mouth, pharynx, and upper esophageal sphincter. However, esophageal dysphagia produced by disorders affecting the esophagus. Regarding oropharyngeal dysphagia, it is inability to initiate the act of swallowing. Patient may be presented with foot thickening in the throat, difficulty initiating a swallow, nasal regurgitation, cough during swallowing, aspiration. غالبا العيان ده بيبقى old age ومعاه comorbid disease like neurological disorders, فممكن يجي بيه neurological manifestation. Causes of oropharyngeal dysphagia may be neuromuscular disorder or local causes. Neuromuscular disorders like CNS disorders, including bulbar or pseudobulbar palsy, cranial nerve affection, Parkinsonism, brain stem lesions, congenital and degenerative disorders of CNS, peripheral nervous system affection like bulbar polymyalgias, peripheral neuropathies like diabetes mellitus, motor and blade disorders like myasthenia gravis, muscle disorders like muscular dystrophies, primary myositis, metabolic myopathy like thyroidosis, mixed edema, steroid myopathy, and collagen or connective tissue disorders like amyloidosis and systemic lupus erythematosus. As regards to local causes, زي ما قلنا احنا الاورفارينجيال dysphagia means abnormality في الماوس والفارينكس so والابر اسفجال سفنكتر. The local cause may be inflammatory like pharyngitis, tonsillitis, or meningitis, may be neoplastic, congenital webs, extrinsic compression like lymph node enlargement. May be disorders of upper esophageal sphincter like hypertensive or hypotensive sphincter or abnormal relaxation or opening of this sphincter. As regarding the etiology of esophageal dysphagia, there are three main causes: luminal, interluminal, and extraluminal. Luminal causes most commonly motility disorders, most common achalasia, scleroderma, diffuse esophageal spasm, and other secondary motility disorders like collagen disorders and diabetes mellitus. Second cause is intraluminal or intrinsic, and usually mechanical lesions, most common peptic structure, carcinoma, and other less common causes like esophageal webs, ringus, diverticula, benign tumors, and foreign bodies. Extraluminal or extrinsic, usually mechanical lesions like vascular compression, like aortic aneurysm, mediastinal abnormalities, cervical osteoarthritis, and lymph node enlargement. How to diagnose esophageal dysphagia? It's diagnosed depending on thorough clinical history. معنى ان انا لازم اخد history كويس من البيشن. لان غالبا عيان ده بيبقى normal clinical examination. فلازم اسأل عن kind of food. يعني هل الدسفيجيا دي for liquid or for solid. لان لو كانت الليكويد من البداية ده غالبا العيان هيكون عنده motor disorder. لكن لو كانت dysphagia for solid from the start, ده معناه ان العيان غالبا عنده organic or mechanical obstruction. لازم اسأل هل dysphagia دي intermittent ولا progressive. لان لو كانت intermittent فغالبا دي هتبقى motility or motor disorder. لكن لو كان progressive ممكن تبقى motility او organic lesions. ولازم اسأل عن الاسوشيتد سيمتومز زي الهارت بيرن, ده بيبقى كومن مع الجاستروسوفجيال ريفلكس ديزيز. يبقى الدايجنوست اوف ديسفيجيا بيعتمد في الاساس على الهيستوري والاكزامينشن, لان من خلال الهيستوري والاكزامينشن بعرف اذا كانت اورفارينجيال ديسفيجيا ولا اسوفجيال ديسفيجيا. If I suspect it is esophageal dysphagia, the following investigation should be done: upper endoscopy, وإذا كان في ليجن بياخد بيوبسي, esophageal motility studies like esophageal manometry, esophageal pH studies, endoscopic ultrasound, imaging like plain X-ray, barium studies and CT scan, searching for other causes like including or like CBC as in Plummer-Pinson syndrome. And thank you.